What's going on, you guys? Welcome back to the channel and another reaction. Today we have NF with Returns. Huge shout out to the Discord chat. For those of you that do not know, we have been prioritizing the Discord suggestions. So if you haven't joined that community, there's a link in the description and there should also be a pinned comment that will take you to the Discord chat. We're building a little community there and we're also anticipating some new NF and there's some speculation going in on there. You're not going to want to miss it, so make sure to join up. But yes, somebody in the Discord chat told me that since I listened to Oh Lord, I should probably listen to Returns because there's a reference back to Oh Lord. Don't know exactly. They didn't want to, you know, tell me more on that. They just told me, listen, we'll give you a little hint, but you have to figure it out for yourself. And that's exactly what we're going to do today. I'm excited. This is off of the Search album, which is one of his more recent projects, which is a good thing since we are expecting new NF music. If you haven't seen last video, we kind of talk about, and you can also see in the comments, that we're expecting a single hopefully this week. So if you're excited for that, make sure to hit subscribe to join the tribe. Also drop a like and a comment down below, and we have a bunch of links in the description so y'all can further join the community, so make sure to go check those out. With all that being said, let's get to the reaction.
What is perfect got me, I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me.
All right, that's tough. So right away, he's talking about his perfectionism mindset. He's talked about this in other tracks before about how he can never live up to his own expectation because he's always lifting the bar. And he struggles with perfectionism. That's kind of, I think he mentioned on the track that's one of the things in him that has gotten worse the more popular and the more success that he's seen. So obviously he's battling through that in this track. Let's go back a bit.
Achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal off the leash, I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with them seeds. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happened, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, got ammo to advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See everything that I've been doing, got me.
Damn, he's coming after some necks here. I feel like this is one of another NF braggadocious track. I feel like he's really just talking to smack in the sense of his ability and his skills here, right? I really like that line where he says, not too graphic, but not PG either, right? I'm coming after people's necks, but I'm going to keep it clean, right? You're not going to hear any cussing from me. You're not going to hear anything too gory or anything like that. But anyways, let's go back. Very gritty, this track. You can hear it in NF's voice and his delivery and also the substance.
I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, got ammo to advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. So game, but I vandalize it. I do what you fantasize. And took a vision of my dreams and I find a better way that I can make it. I've been looking, think I'm really about to maximize it. These bullets form in my mind and come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me. I've been astounding. Got something for you thinking you might run circles around me. Yeah, ain't this all I ever wanted? That's a fact, no, that's a lie, no, I'm confused, yeah. I got problems, what's the use, yeah? Let's be honest, screws are loose, I need them tightened, not amused, yeah. Look what I did, brought you something, hope you like it. So precise, the flow is nice, it's so productive, stop you whining. Back in style like I was vinyl, I make songs that they go viral. Something's off if I go idle, been so long, yeah, okay, I know. Take your shoes off, you're in my home, you got fans, but not like I do. I try to be, can't contain what's inside of me. They don't like the sight of me cause I lack in compliancy. I question what I can see if you're not playing my CD. No expiring, I'll decide when I think it's my time to leave. Yeah, cause they won't retire me, it is.
Oh, that's tough. They don't like the sight of me, I lack complacency, right? People are trying to like sit him down and make him or kind of humble him, I feel like. And this track, like I mentioned earlier, is just him talking his smack. It's almost like if he's talking back to someone or something. And I really like this line right here. I'll decide when I think it's time to leave. Yeah, because they won't retire me. And nobody's going to retire me. Nobody's going to put me away. It inspires me to be inspiring.
Inspires me to be inspiring. When I'm low, I feel like I'm spiraling. Pushing forward, look, I can't ignore it. There ain't no I in team, but drop the TNA. Sometimes if I'm being honest, feels like it's only me. No defeat, notably, but I have it right if you're quoting me. Write my name on your hit list, it might be the last time you wrote something. Rip that cocky smile right off your face for thinking you're close to me. Grab a can of gasoline, light it all over your self-esteem. Selfishly watching y'all helplessly pretend you're on my planet. Shoot you out of the sky like your punch lines you would not. Landing gun, jamming, preaching your mouth, don't rip out your tongue. After tongue, lashing, I hand them out like pamphlets in church. Pastor, show up to my funeral wearing all black, and what's happening? I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well, they know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes.
I got you. In Oh Lord, he says, don't bury me, just burn, you know, burn me or something like that. Put me in a bag and burn it. Something along those lines. Let me see. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes. Yes. Where he says, burn me and put me in a bag. Because if y'all remember the last reaction, I talked about how expensive it is to bury people. And how expensive in general to die and to conduct a funeral and stuff like that. Wow. So that's a direct... I thought it was going to be a reach, but no, that's a direct callback to Oh Lord. Let's go back.
Happening. I look around and wonder where my fans at. Oh Lord, they know me so well. They know I'm not in that casket. Trash bag is probably buried somewhere full of my ashes.
Oh, I like how he says, where I look around and wonder where my fans at, right? He says, oh Lord, they know me so well. They know that I'm not in that casket. So why would they show up to this funeral if I'm not in there? I'm in a bag, you know, full of ashes. Or, yeah, my ashes are in a trash bag. That's tough.
Playing with words, play with my nerves. They gonna have a list of issues long as my shirts. Very absurd, very disturbed. Stare at the earth like this is not the place I was birthed. I'm generic, you sure? Oh, they think I'm very reserved. Till I open up on the beat like all my therapy work. I don't care what you heard. Real scary, carry the verse while I'm wearing my merch, stomping on your arrogant turf. Sit back and observe. Nah, I like to actually work. This life's so unpredictable, it just keeps pitching me curves.
Oh, that change of cadence.
The things that make me feel like I'm dirt. I patiently
he's gonna speed it up here.
I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be. Eventually someday they'll see what I'm worth.
Okay.
I cross my eyes and dot my T's. It makes no sense, but I've learned. Normal to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
I thought he was gonna speed it up. Let's go back. I really want to soak that cadence in.
Patiently been waiting, please. I think it's time for my turn. My expertise are melodies. They talk to me when I'm hurt. Just let me be. Eventually, someday they'll see what I'm worth. I cross my eyes and dot my T's. It makes no sense, but I've learned. No more to you is not to me. The outcast finally returns.
Okay, so there we have it with Returns by NF. There's a lot of callbacks in this track. And what I do realize that NF tends to do that a lot in his music, that there's a lot of callbacks. Now, that is a pro and that's also a con. And let me explain, because it's a pro because your diehard fans are going to appreciate that. Like everybody, like you all in the comments filling me in. There's a reason why when I first started this NF journey, y'all told me there is a way to take on the NF journey, because I won't get it if I don't do it the correct way, which... we haven't done it, you know, to the T, but at the same time, I've been able to grasp things along the way. Now, that's the pro, is that it keeps your fan base engaged. But the con is the new listeners, right? So the new listeners that are hearing Cloud's mixtape, the new listeners that are going to hear his brand new project coming out pretty soon here, they're going to be listening to the track and be like, that doesn't really make sense. You know, so it's in the con in the way of the new listeners won't be able to grasp and get that experience that everybody else is. Now, it's up to them if they want to take the end of journey or not. But because they feel so left out at moments, they might feel like, I don't know if it's worth it. You know what I mean? If does that make sense? But a lot of callbacks. I really like the instrumental. I really like the grit in his voice. It seems like he's coming at someone's neck here. I think I'm gonna have to give it a second listen. I feel like maybe I didn't get it all in. I'll have to give it a second listen. But I do like the switch up in cadence at the very end. I thought he was gonna speed it up, but he didn't. Overall, it's a pretty solid track. Let me know what y'all thought about this track. Is it trash? Is it a good track? Is it one of your favorites? Is it not? Let me know in the comments below. With all that being said, guys, thank you all so much for tuning in to today's reaction. And we'll catch you all in tomorrow's reaction. Peace.